kid, do you read me? They're not responding.
They will. I am certain of it.
Breeze, I'm here. Heading towards the surface. Be ready. I have the holocron, but see her. She didn't make it, Grease.
See her?
Surrender the holocron.
I'll never give it to you.
We shall see.
I won't let you take those children.
Such hatred. You would have made an excellent Inquisitor.
She's stronger than that. No! No!
Yes. Strong with the dark side.
Here.
I can feel it inside of her.
See her! Hey, listen to me! Still have a choice.
Hey, kid. Cal.
See her.
She's all right. She's all right.
You too.
You did it.
We did it. We did it.
Careful.
Where are they?
Well, they're out there.
Whoa, hold on. Wait a minute.
Sorry.
That was you in the water, wasn't it?
I'm glad you're okay. This one wouldn't leave your side.
Hey.
So now what?
Well, Captain, this is the end of my charter. Your contract has been fulfilled. Thank you, Grease.
Well, if it's all the same to you, I was thinking that maybe I would stick around here and take you wherever you gotta go. Besides, that kid kind of looks up to me.
What about that?
We use it to rebuild the Jedi Order.
The next generation of Jedi.
The Empire will be after them. Just like they're after us.
The lives of every child on that list will be forever changed.
Not by us. Their destiny should be trusted to the Force. So where to now?
Up over there, Captain?
Me? Oh, yeah, fine. I'm just a little tense. Not used to all this action.
Sometimes the journey is dangerous. Tensions are high. Everyone feels it. I've seen it in Padawans and Elder Jedi alike.
Oh, good, good. So you just sat there laughing at them like you're laughing at me. Everyone's having a grand old time.
No, actually. That's why I started playing the Halleck set when I was a Padawan. It was always soothing. Music does that, you know? Almost heals you, even when you're in the darkest place.
Oh, well, that sounds nice, actually. So you gonna play me a song?
Later, maybe.
I look forward to it. Sit down, kid. It's time to land.
You're making good progress, Cal.
Over here, BD. This will be a nice addition to the terrarium. Want to see inside? Come on, buddy. Let's take a look. Let's move, BD. Come on, buddy. What you got there?
Artifact.
Jedi used this place to study the sphere above. I can still feel the excitement.
Never fail to amaze me, buddy.
Okay, BD, what is it? Hey, BD, let's go. Hit it, buddy. Come on out, buddy. It was Cordova's. He was troubled by endless war, determined that the Jedi were making a mistake and what he was doing here was more important. Want to see inside? Come on out, buddy.
Thank you. Let's wrap this up quick.
You're making good progress, Cal. I'm glad you're with us.
We got a galaxy to save.
Not an easy task. Are you sure you're up to it?
I'll be okay. It's better than hiding on Braca.
I've been to many different planets in the galaxy searching for, well, you. Unless we stop the Empire, we'll all be gone, hidden or not.
I'm ready.
Good.
After I lost my family, there was nothing. I was alone on Dothamir.
And when Malakos came?
When he told me the Jedi slaughtered my sisters, I was no longer alone. Anger became my companion.
But you didn't give in to it.
No. But to wield anger as a weapon and use hatred as a purpose, that is a feeling I know. And it is hard to resist.
Hey there, little guy. This is the same kind of sphere and socket from Zephyr. What do you think it does? We'll find you a home. I need some help.
Good catch, BD. This is really gonna help us.
Quiet. Too quiet.
all told me you were once a Jedi. What made you quit?
In a moment of weakness, I used the dark side of the Force. And I'm not sure I wouldn't do it again.
The dark side?
The side of the Force that feeds on pain, hatred, and fear. Tap into it, and you risk losing yourself.
Night Sisters channel magic through ourselves. We do not let it consume us.
Well, that sounds lovely for you.
I mean, I could show you how.
I appreciate the offer, but please understand, the idea of using the Force is dangerous to me.
As you wish.
Get over here, kid. We're about to land.
Ready to give up yet. What's up, Marin?
That ship.
It belonged to a Jedi, fleeing from the Empire with her Padawan. There weren't any survivors.
How do you learn so much about these places you explore?
Some things, people, events, or experiences leave an echo in the Force that I can connect to.
You can read the past? Can all Jedi do this?
No, that's a rare thing. I think I was born with it.
Night Sister magic is ancient, but my connection with the past is not as vivid as yours.
That might be a good thing.
Perhaps you are right. The past holds much pain for both of us. We should not linger here for long.